Oh, I'm not in range of the forge. God damn it. I can get one under there, we're good. Just need to get one under there. Oh! Oh! Oh, dude. Know what I need? Oh, I can't jump out. Really? I'm getting, like, pulled back into the water. That sucks. Totally thought I'd be able to get out of the water there. Balls. Huh. Okay. That's a bummer. Oh well. Okay, so let's see if we put you a little bit closer. Oh my god, if this works. Oh, we kept the 5. I thought we brought it to 4, but we kept the 5. Okay. So it's still odd. Which is fine. That may make things a little more difficult. We can make it work. Could make it the whole thing bigger, or try to pop up the center. Where's OSHA? Oh, it's fine. OSHA's, you know, they're chilling. Side note, nobody tell OSHA what we're doing. It's not needed, you know? Nobody needs that. God damn it, he does that little hop at the very top and that triggers safe fall. Normally would be super useful. Except not now. Oh my god. Can I do one more? Can we go up four? Perfect cape for building? Yes. Gonna soften up those corners a bit. You can do that. Cool. That'll work. Are these on the ground? They are. Would it help if I added more? Or would it not help? No, those are foundation. So, I think the first one off the ground always turns blue, right? Yeah. Yeah, blue is the ground, so it's basically like building on the ground. What's nice about this is that we can, like, you know, do all sorts of fun stuff. Also, these really cover this well. Check this out. Boom, look at that. It's like the iron's not even there. I don't know if we can do this. Let's check. When you only go at one speed, they kind of put the sail parallel with the boat. Okay. How's your mother? Actually, before we do this. Ooh. First of all, this is bugging me. Is there one there? Is there not one there? Oh, we probably got it. We got it. Make it look pretty. Cool. Right now for the test. No, the sail, if you go at full speed, the sails go out. But if you go at one speed, the sail goes in. The problem is we gotta maneuver it properly. I didn't do that then. That was showing you sail stuff. The premise here is that we'll get closer to the base. What I need to do is make some guide rails. I did that in my last base and it worked fine. Let's see. It's a tight fit, chat. It's a tight fit. But it's a fit. We can put bumpers in the bottom of those. Actually, core wood would probably be good for that. Actually, maybe... Let me get to here. I'm starting to, you know, I'm starting to think I don't need it to be this long. I think we can bump it back like two. Yeah, I think we can. A couple fenders, you'll be fine. Yep, and what we can also do is we can take a rock and we can rotate it. And we can put like an actual like funnel. So the boat, we did this in our last build. The boat basically like scrapes along the rock and the rock channels it into the area. So we'll be able to do that as well, which should be fun. Neat lightsaber. You play Mistlands with friends? Oh, absolutely. Yep. Absolutely. Do you have any crystal left? I don't, unfortunately. I'm out of crystal. That one window. It's gonna have to stay that way. premise here is that this will probably be this brings up an interesting situation though, because I think that means our top floor is going to have to be higher. Let's see. I don't want to do this. Got a bit of a change of plans here. I was gonna put my bedroom area directly above here, but if I did that, I need to have a channel along here that can get in. First of all, we're gonna back this up a little bit. I want this thing to just be like parked right inside the entrance. It'll be like We don't need these last two. Not necessary. It'll tighten up even more, which is kind of the goal of this whole project. Get it tight, chat. I'm trying to tighten it up. Get it tight. Super tight. We got a lot more stone than that. Put it all fall down? Is that what happened? That's what we need. Oh, that worked. This is all like snapping well. You little shit. Well, you know, I could raise the ground here. That may be the best decision. Yeah. What I need to do is bite the bullet and go do a round of copper. That will give me, like, all the stone I need for a year. That's gonna fit. Cool. Great. I just like that wall a lot better. That looks good that way. You can put, like, trophies and stuff on it there. Yeah, this is good. This is good. Okay, so back to what I was gonna work on here. Do I have any wood up here? What we have to do is decide exactly how we want to do. We need to think about how we want to do this roof system to start. So what I think I might do is we could actually cheat that iron straight up to there at a taper. So we could actually, and that would probably help with the stability as well. And then that would also look really good. We could do, instead of doing it like this, back and get that iron. We can do a straight line taper. Hey, Bender. Have I conquered the Mistlands yet? No, we're about halfway, I'd say. I've not done the boss, and I'm like, I've made like the armor, and we've made the weapons and stuff like that, but I'm not done. I'm not done with Mistlands. So close. I think I need another ladder. Oh, that's interesting. Do a straight one first. Well, I kind of like having the little arch, actually, because then we could use one of these in the center. If we have it meet at an odd, we can pop one of these in the center, which I really like. I think those look great in the little piece. No, this is fine. This will work. We could just go up a little more. It should work too. You know? I'll do this differently. So the only thing we know that we need now that we know that we can do this inside this way. We don't necessarily need, what we need to do is we need to decide how we want the overall outside to look. So if this is where, I think we're gonna do one more out. To give their, have like a nice amount of room on the outside. Everybody's done.